I was asked to photograph Janis Joplin by a few people. The agency, Rogers Cowan, her management, Myra Friedman and Albert Grossman, and then there was a magazine cover for Newsweek. All of them fell into place at the same time. It was all decided, you know, we want you to do this within like a day. She was appearing at Fillmore and at Madison Square Garden. There was two shows that I had to get. It was easy to do. She felt more relaxed at Fillmore, and I was introduced to her there at Fillmore. She was easy to get along with. She was very pleasant. I told her what I was trying to do. I said, just do your act, and I need to have some kind of idea of where you're going to be on stage. So she explained how she worked and the area that she was going to be working in on stage for each side. So I took advantage of that knowledge and was able to stay on and look out for those moments. One of the things that you had to know about shooting this type of stuff, you had to know all the settings that you were shooting in the dark. It wasn't a matter that, you know, you had a bright light in a room. You had to know by feel. I put notches on speed dial and on the f-stop dial so that I would know where I was as far as shooting. Pictures of Fillmore, she was really open and loose, and I really managed to capture the moment there. Oh, the other time also, which I think the best pictures came out of and the best expressions came out of, was she appeared on The Sullivan Show. She was in a good mood. It was a very nice expression that I got. There was a couple of shots at the Garden that I did, which I knew what song to pick up on. Knowing what a person does during a particular song, you can get the best moments from that. Sometimes you get the worst. Part of the problem at the Garden was bigger stage, varied backgrounds. In some cases, she'd be falling out of a certain light. And so I just, again, you just shoot. You just get in there and you just shoot. Working with her was quite pleasant. The pictures that I shot of her went very well, and I've had a number of people come back to me and say they've seen two pictures of her. One is a live shot from Madison Square Garden where she's really into it, really expressive, but she looks pretty. And that and the pictures that I shot on the Ed Sullivan Show, which were very clear pictures, and many people have said that these are the best pictures that they'd ever seen of Janis. I got the moments that reflected her best.